twice.
What would you say to you?
So, I believe this will be the start of good news in your life. Business wise, how far? Because you were so much negative, but now nothing is happening. So, from here go and start.
Right.
You will expand, okay? How sweet.
So
It's what is inside your heart that you'll agree with what the man of God is saying. That you'll agree that this is a true man of God, because I can say this to encourage people as well, that one day Jesus was asking Peter, who do men say I am? And then Peter said, you are Christ. And then he said, blessed are you, because no flesh and blood revealed to you who I am, but God from above. So I was saying in my heart from yesterday, I was saying, Lord, locate me. Lord, locate me. So with that, and then the connection, and exactly the point that I wanted to say, it gave me to say, he's a true man of God, because that was what was inside my heart.